from Surah Yunus to this Surah Al-Anbiya. These are 12 surahs and subdivided into 4 subgroups of 3 surahs. Surah Yunus, Surah Hud, Surah Yusuf, one subgroup. Surah Raad, Surah Ibrahim, Surah Hijr, second subgroup. Surah Al-Nahl, Surah Bani Israel, Surah Al-Kahf, third group. Surah Maryam, Surah Taha, Surah Al-Anbiya, fourth group. And now we come to Surah Maryam. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Kaf Ha Ya Ain Saad. This surah begins with 5 letters. The surahs begin with one letter, Noon, Kaf, Saad, then 2, Hamim, Hamim, then 3, Alif Lam Mim, Alif Lam Ra. We have gone through them. Then 2 with 4, Alif Lam Mim Ra, Alif Lam Mim Saad. And 2 surahs of the Quran begin with 5 letters. One is this, Kaf, Ha, Ya, Ain, Saad. The other is Surah Ash-Shura, Ha, Mim, Ain, Sin, Kaf. Zikru Rahmat Rabbik Abdahu Zakariya. This is the narration of your Lord's mercy, which was bestowed upon his bondsman, his servant Zakariya. Iznada Rabbahu Nidan Khafiya. Just recall, when he called upon his Lord secretly, in a very low voice, قَالَ رَبِّ إِنِّي وَهَنَ الْعَظْمُ مِنِّي. He said, Oh my Lord, my bones have become weak. وَاشْتَعَلَ الرَّاسُ شَيْبًا. And my head is now covered with grey and white hair. وَلَمْ أَكُمْ بِدُعَائِكَ رَبِّ شَقِيًّا. And throughout my life, I have never been unblessed after calling upon you, after praying you. You always granted my prayers. So I am taking the courage to ask you for something, something big. Because you have been granting my prayers all the life. So that has given me the courage. What is that request? وَإِنِّي خِفْتُ الْمَوَالِيَ مِنْ وَرَائِي. And I fear that after me, my relatives will not take the right attitude. وَكَانَتْ إِمْرَأَتِي عَاقِرًا. And my wife has been barren all the life. فَحَبْلِي مِنْ لَدُنْكَ وَلِيَّا. So please grant me from your special bounty, a heir, someone who can continue my mission. يَرِسُنِي. Who should inherit me? وَيَرِسُ مِنْ آلِ يَعْقُوب. And all the spiritual heritage of the house of Yaqub, he should inherit. وَجَعَلْهُ رَبِّ رَضِيَّا. And, O Lord, make him acceptable to thee and pleasing to you and pleased with you. Razi goes both ways. You are pleased with somebody, this is also Razi. Somebody is pleased with you, this is also Razi. Fa'il. Ya Zakariya, Nadi, this prayer was answered by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. O Zakariya, inna nubashshiruka bi ghulamin. We give you the glad tidings of a son. Ismuhu Yahya. His name would be Yahya. Lam naj'al lahu min qablu samiyya. We have not made for him aforetime a namesake. This name has never been allotted to any human being before him. He will be the first person to be given the name of Yahya. Qala rabbi anna yakun li ghulam. Although he prayed himself. But you know, he doesn't appear to believe that in this old age of mine, he was very old, grown very old. And now all the life, his wife Hanna had been barren. No issue. So how can now she have a son? قَالَ رَبِّ أَنَّا يَكُونُ لِي غُلَامٌ وَكَانَتْ إِمْرَأَتِي عَاقِرًا. He said, Oh my Lord, how can I have a son while my wife has been barren all the life? وَقَدْ بَلَغْتُ مِنَ الْكِبْرِ عِتِيَّا. And I myself have reached the extreme old age. قَالَ كَذَلِكَ. The reply came, it will happen in this very way. Despite of your old age and barrenness of your wife, you will be given a son. قَالَ رَبُّكَ هُوَ عَلَيَّ حَيِّنٌ. Your Lord says, this is very easy for me. I am not bound by these laws of nature. I am, I have framed these laws of nature. They need my permission. I am not bound by these laws. It's very easy for me. وَقَدْ خَلَقْتُكَ مِنْ قَبْلُ وَلَمْ تَكُ شَيْئًا. Just recall, I created you while you were nothing. What were you? A drop of sperm. And I created you out of it. So can't I, you know, give you a son? قَالَ رَبِّ جَلِّي آيَا. Hazrat Zakariya said, okay, O Lord, now fix for me some sign that I should know that actually this will happen. قَالَ آيَتُكَ أَلَّا تُكَلِّمَ النَّاسَ ثَلَاثَ لَيَالٍ سَوِيَّا. He said, Allah said, replied, the sign for you is that you will not be able to talk to the people for 3 nights. You will become dumb. Saviya, although you will not be sick or old, you will be sound and healthy. But this faculty of speaking will be taken away from you. This is the sign. فَخَرَجَ عَلَىٰ قَوْمْهِ مِنْ الْمِحْرَابِ. He came out from his sanctuary where he used to pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to his nation. فَأَوْحَىٰ إِلَيْهِمْ. Now wahi, because he can't speak. So he conveyed to them by gestures. أَنْسَبِّحُوا بُكْرَةً وَعَشِيًّا. Glorify your Lord morning and evenings. Now, so to say, scene one of the drama is finished. Now the number two. Now Yahya has been born. And now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is addressing Yahya. Ya Yahya, khudh al-kitab bi-quwwa. O Yahya, son of Zakariya, hold fast to our book. Bi-quwwa, with power and strength. Wa-ataynahu al-hukma sabiyya. And we granted him wisdom while he was still a child. These are exceptions. Masih alayhi salatu wasalam and Yahya, both are exceptions. They were given the wisdom from the very beginning of the life. وَحَنَانَ مِنْ لَدُنَّا. And he had all the tenderness in his heart which we gave him. وَزَكَاتٌ. And purity. وَكَانَ تَقِيَّا. And he was God-fearing. وَبَرَّمْ بِوَالِدَيْهِ. And he was very dutiful to his parents. وَلَمْ يَكُنْ جَبَّارًا عَصِيًّا. And he was not arrogant or rebellious against the parents. وَسَّلَامٌ عَلَيْهِ يَوْمَ وَلِدَا. And peace be upon him on the day on which he was born. وَيَوْمَ يَمُوتُ. And on the day when he will die. وَيَوْمَ يُبْعَثُ حَيًّا. On the day when he will be resurrected. Now this first section gives us the story of Yahya, Zakariya, wife of Zakariya, or mother of Yahya, Hanna. The birth of Yahya was not according to the usual rules. Father having reached the extreme old age, mother having been all the life barren. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave them a son. Now this is actually a preface to the description of the birth of Jesus alayhi salatu wasalam. Mazkur fil kitab Maryam. Mention in this book, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Maryam, salamu alayha, is in tabadat min ahliha makanan sharqiyya. When she withdrew from her people to an eastern place, fattakhadat min dunihim hijabam. And he put a screen from the others to be isolated. Farsalna ilayha ruhana. We sent to her our angel, our ruh. I told you, angel is also ruh. Our arwa also ruh. And wahi also ruh. These three things which belong to the world of Amr, alamul Amr, they are all ruh. Ruhana. We sent our angel, that is Jibreel alayhi salatu wasalam, ar-ruhul Qudus, ar-ruhul Amin. Fatamassala laha basharan saviyya. He appeared before Mary, Maryam salamun alayha, as a full and sound man. قَالَتْ إِنِّي عُوذُ بِالرَّحْمَانِ مِنْكَ إِنْ كُنْتَ تَقِيًّا. Maryam said, I take refuge in Rahman, the compassionate, in Allah, from you, if you are a righteous person. قَالَ إِنَّمَا أَنَا رَسُولُ رَبِّكَ. He said, don't fear. I am no man. I am an angel. I have been sent by your Lord, a messenger from your Lord. لِأَهَبَ لَكِ غُلَامًا ذَكِيًّا so that I may bestow on you a righteous son. قَالَتْ أَنَّا يَكُونُ لِي غُلَامٌ She also wondered, she said, how can I bear a son? وَلَمْ يَمْسَسْنِي بَشَرٌ No male has ever touched me. وَلَمْ أَكُ بَغِيًّا And I have not been a wicked woman, unchaste woman. قَالَ كَذَلِكَ The same answer. It will happen in this very way. قَالَ رَبُّكَ هُوَ عَلَيَّ حَيُّنُ Your Lord says, it's easy for me. وَلَنَجْعَلَهُ آيَةً لِلنَّاسِ And this is actually our decision, because we want to make him Jesus, your son, a sign for the mankind. وَرَحْمَةً مِنَّا And a mercy from us. وَكَانَ أَمْرًا مَقْدِيًا And this matter has already been decreed and decided. There can be now no two opinions. This is to happen. فَحَمَلَتْهُ So she conceived him. فَانْتَبَدَتْ بِهِ مَكَانًا قَصِيًّا And she withdrew with him to a very remote place. فَعَجَاهَ الْمَخَاضُ إِلَىٰ جِدٍ دَخْلَىٰ Now when the birth pains and birth pangs came, she came to the trunk of a palm tree. قَالَتْ Now in this condition, just imagine. قَالَتْ يَا لَيْتَنِي مِتُّ قَبْلَ هَذَا وَكُنْتُ نَسِيًا مَنْسِيًا And she said, Would that I had died before this and become a thing forgotten. In oblivion. Now she was thinking, if I am going to give birth to a son, what will people say? What would be my explanation? Where from this son has come? So she is so much grieved. Ya laytani mittu qabla haza wa kuntu nasiyam mansiya. Would that I had died before this time and become a thing forgotten and oblivion. فَنَادَى مِنْ تَحْتِهَا Then called the one who was beneath her. أَلَّا تَحْزَنِي Don't be grieved. قَدْ جَعَلَ رَبُّكِ تَحْتَكِ سَرِيَّا Your Lord has produced a water stream underneath you. Now who was the caller? Mostly people think he was the same angel Jibreel. But there I was very glad to find in one translation Because I thought that I'm the only one that holds that idea. But I have another, you know, support for that idea of mine. And that it was the baby Jesus himself. He talked to Maryam, Salamun alayha, don't worry. And this miracle, when Maryam saw this miracle, my son is speaking. Then she had the, she could take the heart that yes, now I can go and face my people. He will testify when he is speaking to me while he is an infant. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will help me through this baby. فَنَادَاهَا It was Hazrat Masih himself who called to her mother, لَا تَحْزَنِي Don't be grieved. قَدْ جَعَلَ رَبُّكِ تَحْتَكِ سَرِيَّا Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made a stream flow underneath you. وَهُزِّي إِلَيْكِ بِجِزِ النَّخْلَةِ And you just shake towards you the trunk of the palm tree, تُسَاقِتْ عَلَيْكَ رُطَبًا جَنِيَّا The palm tree dates will drop on you fresh and ripe. فَقُلِي وَشُرَبِي Then you eat and drink. وَقَرِّي عَيْنَا And keep your eyes cool. By what? By seeing the sun. It happens. You know, mother, after worst pains and all that which comes to her during the birth of the child, but after the birth has taken place and child is given to her, all pain gone. Now she's smiling and she's kissing the child. So this is actually, you can cool your eyes by seeing me. قَرِّيَعْنَا فَإِمَّا تَرَيِّنَّ مِنَ الْبَشَرِ أَحَدًا And now if you happen to see somebody, some man, فَقُولِي Say to him, إِنِّي نَذَرْتُ لِلْرَّحْمَانِ صَوْمًا I have woved a fast for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So, فَلَنْ أُكَلِّمَ الْيَوْمَ إِنْسِيَّا So, I'm not going to talk to anybody. This was also a form of fasting in the Bani Israel, in the Jews, in which not only eating and drinking was prohibited, even speaking was also prohibited. فَأَتَتْ بِهِ قَوْمَهَا تَحْمِلُهُ Now she came to her people nation, carrying him. قَالُوا يَا مَرْيَمُ لَقَدْ جَيْتَ شَيْئًا فَرِيًّا. People saw him, saw her bringing a child in her lap. O Maryam, you have certainly brought a thing most heinous and most hate-worthy. يَا أُخْتَ هَارُون. O sister of Harun. مَا كَانَ أَبُوكِ امْرَأَ سَوْءٍ. Neither your father was a wicked person. وَمَا كَانَتْ أُمُّكِ بَغِيًّا. Nor your mother was an unchaste and wicked woman. فَأَشَارَتْ إِلَيْهِ. She pointed towards the baby, Isa alayhi salam. قَالُوا كَيْفَ نُكَلِّمُ مَنْ كَانَ فِي الْمَهْدِ سَبِيًّا. They said, how can we talk to this? Who is an infant? Who is in the cradle? An infant. How can he explain who he is? And how he has come into being, into existence? فَأَشَارَتْ إِلَيْهِ قَالُوا كَيْفَ نُكَلِّمُ مَنْ كَانَ فِي الْمَهْدِ سَبِيًّا. How can we talk to him? قَالَ إِنِّي عَبْدُ اللَّهِ. Now Hazrat Masih said, I am the servant of Allah. آتاني الكتاب. He has given me a book, gospel. وَجَعَلَنِي نَبِيًّا. And he has made me a prophet. وَجَعَلَنِي مُبَارَكًا أَيْنَمَا كُنْتُ. And he has made me blessed wherever I am. وَأَوْصَانِي بِالصَّلَاةِ وَالزَّكَاةِ مَا دُمْتُ حَيًّا. And he has enjoined upon me the prayers and the zakah so long as I live. وَبَرًّا بِوَالِدَتِي. And I am dutiful to my mother. Respectful, dutiful to my mother. وَلَمْ يَجْعَلْنِي جَبَّارًا شَقِيًّا. And he has not made me arrogant and unblessed. وَالسَّلَامُ عَلَيَّ يَوْمَ وُلِدْتُ. Peace be upon me the day I was born. وَيَوْمَ أَمُوتُ. And peace be upon me the day I will die. وَيَوْمَ أُبْعَثُ حَيًّا. And peace be upon me when I will be resurrected again. ذَلِكَ عِيسَى ابْنُ مَرْيَمَ. This was Jesus, son of Mary. These ayat were revealed to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the 5th year after the beginning of Wahi. And you have in history that when some of the Muslims, they migrated to Abyssinia, and then a deputation of Quraysh was sent to Najashi, Nagus, that you send these people, they have run away, they are our slaves who have run away, send them back. And then you know, they were called there in the court of Nagus, Najashi. And there, in the beginning he was ready, okay, your people, you can take them. But then Hazrat Jafar Tayyar radiallahu anhu, elder brother of Hazrat Ali radiallahu anhu, then he recited these ayat in the court of Najashi. And then Najashi said, what has been said about Isa here, Isa is not more than it, even an inch, or you may call anything, or rather or less in size. It is the exact description of Isa. So he confirmed. And then I said, okay, these people, if they believe in these things, I am not going to send them back to you so that you can persecute them. ذَلِكَ عِيسَى ابْنُ مَرْيَمْ. He was Isa, son of Maryam. قَالَ الْحَقِّ الَّذِي فِيهَ يَمْتَرُونَ. And this is the word of truth about which they are doubting. مَا كَانَ لِلَّهِ يَتَّخِذَ مِنْ وَلَدٍ سُبْحَانَهُ. It doesn't behove to Allah. It's not behoving to Allah that he should take a son to him. Subhana, glory be to him. إِذَا قَضَى أَمْرًا فَإِنَّمَا يَقُولُ لَهُ كُنْ فَيَكُونَ. When he decides about some matter, only he has to say, utter the word kun, and it becomes. وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ رَبِّي وَرَبُّكُمْ. Again, the saying of Jesus. Allah is my Lord and your Lord. فَعْبُدُوا هَذَا فَعْبُدُوا. Worship him and him alone. هَذَا صِرَاطٌ مُسْتَقِيمٌ. This is the right and straight path. فَاخْتَلَفَ الْأَحْزَابُ مِنْ بَيْنِهِمْ. But different sects, they differed about him. Even among the Christians, Jews said he is a sorcerer. They condemned him to be crucified. And you know, the Christians said he is son of God. And there were so many sects about Jesus, God incarnate. Some of them thought he is God himself, not Trinity. He is himself God, God incarnate. God has come down on this earth in his form. So different forms of ideas were adopted by different people. فَاخْتَلَفَ الْأَحْزَابُ مِنْ بَيْنِهِمْ فَوَيْلٌ لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِنْ مَشْهَدِ يَوْمٍ عَظِيمٍ. So, though there be woe on them who have rejected and committed kufr on that day when they will be gathering before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. أَسْمَعْ بِهِمْ وَأَبْصِرْ. On that day, يَوْمَ يَعْتُونَنَا, when they will come to us, how good they will be listening and how good they will be seeing. لَكِنِ الظَّالِمُونَ الْيَوْمَ فِي ظَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ. But these evildoers today, they are in manifest error. وَأَنْزِرْهُمْ يَوْمَ الْحَسْرَةِ. And O Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, you warn them against that day of despair and anguish. إِذَا قُضِيَ الْأَمْرُ, when all the matters will be decided. وَهُمْ فِي غَفْلَةٍ وَهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ. And they are paying no attention and they are not believing in what you are telling them. إِنَّا نَحْنُ نَرِسُ الْأَرْضَ وَمَنْ عَلَيْهَا. We are going to inherit the whole of the world and whatever is over it. وَإِلَيْنَا يُرْجَعُونَ. Now you own this and you own this and he owns this and this building belongs to him and so on and so on. But the whole inheritance will remain for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You will all be gone. إِنَّا نَحْنُ نَرِسُ الْأَرْضَ وَمَنْ عَلَيْهَا. Whatever is on it, we shall be inheriting everything. وَإِلَيْنَا يُرْجَعُونَ. And to us they will be returned. Now we come to Raskur fil Kitab Ibrahim. Mentioned in this book, Ibrahim also, alayhi salatu wassalam. إِنَّهُ كَانَ صِدِّيقًا نَبِيًّا. He was a truthful person to the utmost, and a messenger, and a prophet. His kala le abihe. Recall when he said to his father, Ya abate, O dear father, lima ta'budu ma la yasma'u, wa la yufsiru, wa la yughni anka shay'a. Why do you worship these idols, which neither can see nor listen, and they cannot benefit you in any way? Ya abate, O my dear father, inni qad ja'ani min al-ilm. Verily, to me a knowledge has come, that is of wahi, which is not given to all the people. Allah has been sending wahi to only the prophets. So a knowledge has come to me. Inni khadjani min al-ilm ma'alam yatik, which didn't come to you. You are father, I am son. You are older, I am younger. But still, this revelation has come to me. It didn't come to you. Fattabi'ni. So you will have to follow me. Ahdeka siratan sabiyya. I will guide you to the right path. Ya abate. Now see how he is addressing. In most respectable way, most respectable, sincerity. Ya abate, oh my dear father, la ta'budi shaitan, don't worship Satan. Inna shaitana kan lil rahmani asiya. Verily, Satan has been, for the compassionate, he has been in rebellion against him. Ya abate, inni akhafu an yamassaka adabu min rahman. Oh my dear father, I fear that some chastisement from Rahman, the compassionate, Allah, will come to you. فَتَكُونَ لِلشَّيْطَانِ وَلِيَّا. And then you will become a friend of Satan. Now what was the reply of Ibrahim's father? قَالَ رَاغِبٌ أَنْتَانَ آلِهَتِي يَا إِبْرَاهِيمُ. He said, O Ibrahim, are you rejecting my gods? لَإِن لَمْ تَنْتَهِ. If you don't desist from it, لَأَرْجُمَنَّكَ. I will stone you to death. وَحْجُرْنِي مَلِيَّا. And get away from my sight. For a long period. Get away. قَالَ السَّلَامُ عَلَيْكُ. Ibrahim said, peace be upon you. سَأَسْتَغْفِرُ لَكَ رَبِّي. Soon I will ask my Lord forgiveness for you. إِنَّهُ كَانَ بِي حَفِيَّا. He is very gracious to me. Very kind to me. He will accept my prayer for you. وَأَعْتَذِلُكُمْ وَمَا تَعْدُعُونَ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ. And I am leaving you and those whom you are calling upon, whom you are worshipping, except Allah. وَعَدُوا رَبِّي. I will call my Lord. عَسَىٰ أَلَّا أَكُونَ بِدُعَاءِ رَبِّي شَقِيًّا. And I hope that by calling upon my Lord, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I will not remain unblessed. My prayers will be granted. فَلَمَّا تَعْذَلَهُمْ. When he left them, وَهَبْنَا لَهُ إِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبُ. فَلَمَّا اَعْتَزَلَهُمْ وَمَا يَعْبُدُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ When he left them and the gods whom they were worshipping, وَهَبْنَا لَهُ إِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبَ We bestowed on him Ishaq as son and Yaqub as grandson, son of Ishaq. وَكُلًّا جَعَلْنَا نَبِيًّا And each one of them we made Nabi. Ishaq was also a prophet. And Yaqub was also a prophet, alayhi salatu wassalam. وَوَهَبْنَا لَهُمْ مِنْ رَحْبَتِنَا And we bestowed on them, all of them, from our mercy. وَجَعَلْنَا لَهُمْ لِسَانَ صِدْقٍ عَلِيًّا And we assigned to them a true and high renown. وَذْكُرْ فِي الْكِتَابِ مُوسَى And mentioned in this book, Moses also, Musa also. إِنَّهُ كَانَ مُخْلَصًا Verily he was a chosen person. We had chosen him. وَكَانَ رَسُولًا نَبِيًّا He was a messenger and a prophet. وَنَادَيْنَاهُ مِنْ جَانِبِ تُورِ الْأَيْمَنِ And we had called to him from the right side of the Mount Tur. وَقَرَّبْنَاهُ نَجِيًّا And we had called him nearer and nearer so as to have a conversation with him. وَوَهَبْنَا لَهُ مِنْ رَحْمَتِنَا أَخَاهُ هَارُونَ نَبِيًّا And we bestowed on him out of our mercy his brother Harun. We give him also prophethood and made him also prophet because he had requested it. We shall read in the next surah, Surah Taha. Waskur fil kitab Ismail. Also make mention in this book of Ismail, alayhi salatu wassalam, innahu kana sadiqul wa'd. He was true to his promises. Wa kana rasulan nabiyya. He was also a messenger and a prophet. Wa kana ya'muru ahlahu bis salati waz zakati. وَكَانَ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِ مَرْضِيًّا And he used to command his family for salah and zakah. And he was, according near his Lord, he was approved one. وَذْكُرْ فِي الْكِتَابِ إِدْرِيسِ Also mentioned in this book, Idris. The name of Idris in Bible is Inak. أَخْنُوكْ أَنُوكْ أَنُوكْ وَذْكُرْ فِي الْكِتَابِ إِدْرِيسِ إِنَّهُ كَانَ صِدِّيقًا نَبِيًّا He was also a truthful person to the utmost and a prophet. وَرَفَعْنَاهُ مَكَانًا عَلِيًّا And we had raised him to a very high position. أُولَٰئِكَ الَّذِينَ أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ These are the people whom we sent our blessings مِنَ النَّبِيِّينَ From among the prophets. They are all prophets. مِنْ ذُرِّيَّةِ آدَمَ From the progeny of Adam عليه الصلاة والسلام. وَمِمَّنْ حَمَ اللَّهُ مَعَلُوهُ And the progeny of those whom we carried on the boat, on the ark with Nuh عليه الصلاة والسلام. وَمِنْ ذُرِّيَّةِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْرَائِيلَ And from among the progeny of Ibrahim and Israel. Israel means Yaqub. وَمِمَّنْ هَدَيْنَا And from those whom we had guided, وَاتَّبَيْنَا And whom we had selected. إِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُ الرَّحْمَانِ خَرُّوا سُجَّدًا وَبُكِيًّا This was their practice, that when the ayat of the compassionate Allah was recited to them, they used to fell down on the ground and prostrating, weeping. This is ayah of prostration. So make a sajda, please. فَخَلَفَ مِنْ بَعْدِهِمْ خَلْفٌ أَضَاعُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَاتَّبَعُوا الشَّهَوَاتِ فَسَوْفَ يَلْقَوْنَ غَيًّا Then there succeeded after them a generation which was unworthy, who wasted salah and followed the lusts of this world, the desires of the id and libido. So they shall soon encounter the chastisement. Illa man taba, except those who repent wa amana. And now again, renew their faith, iman, وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا And do good deeds, فَأُولَٰئِكَ يَدْخُلُونَ الْجَنَّةِ They will enter paradise, وَلَا يُزْلَبُونَ الشَّيَا And they will not be wronged. Every good deed of theirs will be rewarded in full. جَنَّاتِ عَبْدٍ الَّتِي وَعَدَ الرَّحْمَانُ وَعِبَادَهُ بِالْغَيْبِ And what will be their reward? The gardens of perpetual bliss, which the compassionate Allah, Rahman, He has promised for them, and this promise was given for his bondsmen in the unseen. إِنَّهُ كَانَ وَعَدُهُ مَعْتِيًّا Verily, his promise is ever to be fulfilled. He is not going to fall back on his promise. لَا يَسْمَعُونَ فِيهَا لَغْوًا إِلَّا سَلَامًا. Now after entering into paradise, they will not have to even listen to any vain talk except salam and salam and salam. All the malaika will be coming to them and saying salam. Salaman salama. This salam is repeated in Surah Al-Waqi'ah. وَلَهُمْ رِزْقُهُمْ فِيهَا بُكْرَةً وَعَشِيًّا. And they will have the provision and food for them evenings and mornings. تِلْكَ الْجَنَّةُ الَّتِي نُورِسُ مِنْ عِبَادِنَا مَنْ كَانَ تَقِيًّا. This is the garden which we shall cause thereof our servants to inherit who are God-fearing. They will inherit and we shall make them inherit this garden. وَمَا نَتَنَزَّلُ إِلَّا بِأَمْرِ رَبِّكَ. And we cannot come down and descend but with the command of your Lord. This is the saying of Jibreel alayhi salatu wasalam to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Because the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam wanted that this revelation should come to me with a higher speed. There was pause. And this pause, you know, that became at times unbearable for him. He wanted more and more of it should come. So he complained to Jibreel alayhi salam, you don't come for a number of days and we have to wait for you. You should come more frequently. This is the reply. وَمَا نَتَنَزَّلُ إِلَّا بِأَمْرِ رَبِّكَ. We can't descend except by the command of your Lord. لَهُ مَا بَيْنَ أَيْدِينَا وَمَا خَلْفَنَا. To him belongs whatever is in front of us and whatever is behind us. وَمَا بَيْنَ ذَلِكَ. And whatever is between the two. Now just imagine. To him belongs what is in front of me. And to him belongs which is behind me. And what is in between the two? Who is in between the two? I am in between the two. So what he says, Jibreel is saying, that we are absolutely, we have to submit to the command of your Lord. We have no will, no free will to do whatever we like. لَهُ مَا بَيْنَ أَيْدِينَا وَمَا خَلْفَنَا وَمَا بَيْنَ ذَلِكَ وَمَا كَانَ رَبُّكَ نَسِيًّا. And your Lord does never forget. Don't think that this pause, you know, is because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has forgotten to send the wahi. No, no. It is based on His wisdom and hikmah. رَبُّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. He is the Lord of the heavens and the earth. وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا. And all of these things which are between them. فَعْبُدْهُ. So worship Him. وَاسْتَبِرْ لِعِبَادَتِهِ. And show perseverance in obedience to Him. هَلْ تَعْلَمُ لَهُ سَمِيًّا. Do you know any person like him, comparable to him, or equal to him? وَيَقُولُ الْإِنسَانُ وَإِذَا مَا مِتُّ لَسَوْفَ أُخْرَجُ حَيَّا. And man says, in exclamation, oh, when I am died, I am dead, will I again be taken out from my grave as a living creature? أَوَلَا يَذْكُرُ الْإِنسَانُ أَنَّا خَلَقْنَاهُ مِنْ قَبْلُ. Does this man not recall that we have created him before? وَلَمْ يَكُ شَيْئًا. He was nothing. We created him out of a drop of sperm. That's all. If we could create him, can't we create him again? فَوَرَبِّكَ. So by your Lord, I swear by your Lord, لَنَحْشُرَنَّهُمْ وَشَيَاطِينَ. We shall definitely gather all these unbelievers and all the satans. ثُمَّ لَنُحْضِرَنَّهُمْ حَوْلَ جَهَنَّمَ جَسِيَّا. And then we shall bring them around the hell and they will be kneeling on the ground. ثُمَّ لَنَنْزِعَنَّ مِنْ كُلِّ شِيَةٍ أَيُّهُمْ أَشَدُّ عَلَى الرَّحْمَانِ عَتِيَّا. Then we shall certainly draw out from every sect and every community who was most rebellious against the compassionate Allah. ثُمَّ لَنَنْزِعَنَّ مِنْ كُلِّ شِيَةٍ أَيُّهُمْ أَشَدُّ عَلَى الرَّحْمَانِ عَتِيَّا. ثُمَّ لَنَحْنُ عَالَمُ بِالَّذِينَ هُمْ أَوْلَى بِهَا صِلِيَّا. And then we definitely know best who has the right of entering that hell first, before all, first of all. وَإِنْ مِنْكُمْ إِلَّا وَارِدُهَا. O mankind, there is none from amongst you who is not to come there. Even the believers will once be taken to Jahannam to show them this is the thing from which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has saved you. Every human being will be made to pass You know that as-sirat in the hashr, that is over hell. And Muslims have to pass, we shall read it in Surah Al-Hadid. And then again in Surah Al-Tahrim. So that stage is to come on the Day of Judgment. So everybody will see the Jahannam. وَإِمْ مِنْكُمْ إِلَّا وَارِدُّهَا كَانَ عَلَىٰ رَبِّكَ حَتْمًا مَقْضِيًّا. And this is a decreed and decided thing with your Lord. ثُمَّ نُنَجِّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. Then we shall save those who had the faith and iman. وَنَذَرُ الظَّالِمِينَ فِيهَا جِسِيًّا. As for the evildoers, we shall leave them there. They will be there, evildoers kneeling down. وَإِذَا تُطْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُ بَيِّنَاتٍ. And when our clear ayat, revelations are read to them, recited to them, قَالَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا. Those who disbelieve, they say, لِلَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. To the believers, أَيُّ الْفَرِيقَيْنِ خَيْرٌ مَقَامًا وَأَحْسَنُ نَدِيًّا. Which of the two parties is better in station and goodlier in assembly? The kuffar of Quraysh used to say to Muslims, look to Abu Jahl. His courtyard is so wide. So many people are always there. Who is there with Muhammad? None. So who has the respect in this world? Abu Jahl has the respect. Abu Lahab has the respect. Muhammad has no respect. And we have riches. We have wealth. We have nothing. So who amongst us is more beloved to Allah? They were measuring the love of Allah for creatures by the wealth that Allah has given them. So, أَيُّ الْفَرِيقَيْنِ خَيْرٌ مَقَامًا وَأَحْسَنُ نَدِيًّا. وَكَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا قَبْلَهُمْ مِنْ قَرْنٍ. Allah says, how many a generation we had destroyed before them. هُمْ أَحْسَنُ أَسَاسًا وَرِيًّا. Their possessions and their outward pomp and show was much more than the possessions and pomp and show of these Quraysh. قُلْ مَنْ كَانَ فِي الدَّلَالَةِ فَلْيَمْدُدْ لَهُ الرَّحْمَانُ مَدَّ. Say, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who is, مَنْ كَانَ فِي الدَّلَالَةِ فَلْيَمْدُدْ, who is in error, who has gone to the wrong path. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will prolong his term and give him respite. حَتَّى إِذَا رَاوْ مَا يُوَعْدُونَ. Till that time that when they see with their eyes what is being promised to them, إِمَّا السَّاعَةَ وَإِمَّا الْعَذَابِ, either the chastisement coming to them or the hour, the doomsday comes to them. فَسَيَعْلَمُونَ مَنْ هُوَ شَرٌ مَكَانًا وَأَضَفُ جُنْدًا. Then they will know who is worse in his position and who is weak regarding his armies. Either Muhammad was weak or Abu Jahl was weak. This will be clear on the Day of Judgment and when the chastisement comes to them. وَيَزِيدُ الَّذِينَ اَحْتَدَوْا هُدًا. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increases in guidance those who take to guidance. وَالْبَاقِيَاتُ الصَّالِحَاتُ الْخَيْرُ عِنْدَ رَبِّكَ سَوَابًا وَخَيْرٌ مَرَدًّا. And the good deeds, righteous good deeds, they are ever abiding. And they are better to return to, when you will be returning to the hereafter, these deeds will be there waiting for you. أَفَرَأَيْتَ الَّذِي كَفَرَ بِآيَاتِنَا. So have you seen that person who has disbelieved our revelation? وَقَالَ لَهُ تَيَنَّ مَعْلَمْ وَوَلَدَا. And he says, I will definitely be given wealth and sons. We read in Surah Al-Kahf also, that person who had two gardens, he said, I don't think this garden can be destroyed. And if I am returned to my Lord, I will get much better than what I have here. This is the common thing of these, you know, disbelievers who are wealthy, well-to-do, that when he has blessed us here, well, he will bless us there also. And because you are deprived here, so in the same way, you will be deprived in the hereafter also. أَفَرَأَيْتَ الَّذِي كَفَرَ بِآيَاتِنَا وَقَالَ لَهُ تَيَنَّ مَعْلَمْ وَوَلَدَا. أَتَّلَى الْغَيْبِ. Has he looked into the unseen future? What will happen? أَمِ اتَّخَذَ عِنْدَ الرَّحْمَانِ أَحْدَى. Or he has had a pledge from Rahman, compassionate, that he will definitely give him much more wealth in the hereafter. كَلَّا. Not at all. سَنَكْتُبُ مَا يَقُول. We shall write down and record what he is saying. وَنَمُدُّ لَهُ مِنَ الْعَذَابِ مَدَّا. And we shall then lengthen and increase for him the chastisement. وَيَرِسُهُ مَا يَقُول. And we shall inherit from him what he says. Whatever he has, he will die. Inheritance will come to us. Vayatina farda. And when he comes to us, he will be all alone. No sons, no daughters, no servants, no wealth, no worldly belongings. He will come to us alone. Vattakhadu min dunillahi alihatan. And they have adopted, besides Allah, gods. Liyakunu lahum izza. So that they can become a basis of strength for them, for their defense. They will be able to defend them against the questioning of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Kalla. Not at all. Sayakfuruna bi'ibadatihim. Though they will refute that they never worshipped us. Wa yakununa alayhim izza. They will become enemies to them. Well, they say that they were worshipping us. The angels will say, no, no, no. They will stand to prosecute them. Alam tara anna arsalna shayateen alal kafirina tuazduhum azza. Have you not seen that we sent the Satans against the disbelievers to incite them vehemently into sin? The Satans come and incite us. Allazi yuwaswisu fi suduri nas min al-jinnati wan nas. Fala ta'jal alayhim. So, O Prophet, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, don't be in haste against them. Don't pray to Allah that their matter should be decided immediately. Let Allah decide Himself. Whatever time Allah is giving, whatever term He is fixing for them, let you do Him. فَلَا تَعْجَلْ عَلَيْهِمْ إِنَّمَا نَعُدُّ لَهُمْ عَدَّا. We are numbering their days. يَوْمَ يَحْشُرُ الشَّيَاطِينَ يَوْمَ نَحْشُرُ الْمُتَّقِينَ إِلَى الرَّحْمَنِ وَفْدًا. Recall the day when we shall gather the God-fearing people to the compassionate, just as a delegation is received. They will come and they will be received there as a delegation. وَنَسُوقُ الْمُجْرِمِينَ إِلَىٰ جَهَنَّمَ وِرْدًا. And we shall drive the guilty to the hell as a herd. لَا يَمْلِكُونَ الشَّفَاعَةَ إِلَّا مَنِ اتَّخَذَ عِنْدَ الرَّحْمَنِ عَهْدًا. They shall have no power of intercession save him who has made a covenant with the compassionate Allah, Rahman. وَقَالُوا اتَّخَذَ الرَّحْمَنُ وَلَدًا. And they say that Rahman, the compassionate, Allah, has taken a son to him. لَقَدْ جَيْتُمْ شَيْئًا إِدَّا. You have come up, you have brought a thing which is very terrible in the eyes of Allah. تَكَادُ السَّمَاوَاتُ يَتَفَطَّرْنَ مِنْهُ. The heavens are near to burst. وَتَنْشَقُّ الْأَرْضُ. And the earth is near to split asunder. وَتَخِرُّ الْجِبَالُ هَدَّا. And the mountains are near to fall down in ruins. أَنْ دَعَوْ لِلْرَّحْمَانِ وَلَدًا. That they should ascribe to the compassionate a son. وَمَا يَنْبَغِي لِلْرَّحْمَانِ أَنْ يَتَّخِذَ وَلَدًا. And it doesn't behove for the compassionate, for Rahman, that he should have a son for him. Now what's the meaning of this ayah? We like to have sons. Why? Because we know we shall die. And our name will be remembered through our sons. This is our necessity. We know that we have to die. We shall be no more. But Allah is not going to die. He will remain forever, forever, forever. There's no need. What is the need for him to have sons or daughters? He is himself alive. Al-Hayyul Qayyum. La yamutu abadan abada. He's not going to die. So actually, this concept of some sons or daughters for Allah is absolutely illogical. وَمَا يَنْبَغِي لِلْرَّحْمَانِ يَتَّخِذَ وَلَدًا. It doesn't behove for the compassionate Allah to have a son to himself. إِن كُلُّ مَنْ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ إِلَّا آتِي الرَّحْمَانِ عَبْدًا. There's no one in all the heavens and the earth, but he will come to him as a bondsman. Maybe Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. When he comes there, he'll be a bondsman. وَنَشْهَدُ أَنَّ مُحَمَّدًا عَبْدُهُ وَرَسُولُهُ. his relationship of abdiyah towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is more important than his relationship of messengerhood. That is why I ask you to note that Surah Al-Isra or Bani Israel starts with this abd. Subhanallazi asra bi abdihi laylan min al-masjid al-haram ila al-masjid al-aqsa. Not rasulihi. In the same way, Surah Qahf starts, Alhamdulillahi allazi anzala ala abdihi al-kitab wa lam yaj'al lahu iwaja. Then Surah Al-Furqan will come, Tabarak allazi nazzala al-furqana ala abdihi liyakuna lil-alamin nasira. This abdiyat. So everybody will come to him, whether an angel or a saint or a prophet or a messenger. All are his bondsmen, all are his creation. لَقَدْ أَحْصَاهُمْ وَعَدَّهُمْ عَدَّهُمْ. We have comprehended them all and we have counted them. Each one will have to come before us. وَكُلَّهُمْ آتِيهَ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ فَرْضًا. This is very important ayah. And all of them will have to be present on the day of judgment as an individual. Your father will not be there to help you. Your sons will not be there to help you. Your spouses will not be there to help you. Your servants, your slaves, none farda. And the accountability of the day of judgment is individual. The nations are rewarded in this world. The chastisement to the nations at the collective level comes here. Just as we have seen the chastisement that came to the former Muslim Ummah at the hands of the Assyrians, at the hands of the Babylonians, at the hands of the Greeks, at the hands of the Romans, and in this century at the hands of the Germans, what Hitler did with them. So this collective accountability of nations, it is in this world. On the Day of Judgment, each one will be judged as an individual. What we gave you and what you made out of it. What you have brought with you. Good deeds, bad deeds. Where's your balance sheet? اقرأ كتابك كفى بنفسك اليوم عليك حسيبا. We have read this ayah in Surah Bani Israel. Now you read your balance sheet yourself. You are sufficient for reckoning. There's no need of any other accountant. وَكُلَّهُمْ آتِيهِ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ فَرْدَى. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ سَيَجْعَلُ لَهُمُ الرَّحْمَنُ وُدًّا. Whereas those who came to believe and did good deeds, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will assign for them the love. People will love them. The time will come. You know, people were persecuting Muhammad for some time. But can you count the lovers of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam today? How many people love Muhammad? Just imagine. So for those people, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala announces, there's a hadith of Qudsi. When Allah loves someone, He makes an announcement in the angels, I love that human being, so you also love them. And then the angels proclaim to the people, Allah loves such and such person, you should also love them. So people love them. But in the beginning they are tested. The tests come to them. They have to pass the examination. وَإِذِبْتَلَىٰ إِبْرَاهِيمَ رَبَّهُ بَكَلِمَاتٍ فَاتَمَّهُنَّ. When we tested Ibrahim in so many things, and he fulfilled all, then we said, إِنِّي جَاعِلُكَ لِلنَّاسِ إِمَامًا. Now, O Ibrahim, I am going to make you the Imam, a leader of the whole of mankind. So after that testing, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, سَيَجْعَلُ لَهُمُ الرَّحْمَنُ وُدَّ. Assign love for them. فَإِنَّمَا يَسَّرْنَاهُ بِلِسَانِكَ. We have made this Quran very easy, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in your tongue. Simple Arabic. Arabiyin mubeen. Very clear, simple Arabic. لِتُبَشِّرَ بِهِ الْمُتَّقِينَ. So that you give the glad tidings with this Quran to those who are God-fearing. وَتُنْزِرَ بِهِ قَوْمًا لُدَّا. And you warn those people who are quarrelsome, who are arguing, who are not accepting, who are disputing. So you are a warner to them and the giver of glad tidings to those who take to the right path. فَكَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا قَبْلَهُمْ مِنْ قَرْنٍ. How many a generation we have destroyed before them. Where is now the nation of Aad? Where is that nation of Samud? Where are the grand cities of Sodom and Gomorrah and Madian? Gone. Gone with the wind. كَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا قَبْلَهُمْ مِنْ قَرْنٍ هَلْ تُحِسُّ مِنْهُمْ مِنْ أَحَدٍ Do you perceive anyone of them? Can see anyone of them? أَوْ تَسْمَعُ لَهُمْ رِكْزًا Or do you hear any whisper about them? So here ends Surah Maryam, and you might have noted that in this surah, the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mostly comes Ar-Rahman, Rahman, Rahman. So I have noted here that maybe this surah can be titled another Suratul Rahman. Suratul Rahman is there, Ar-Rahman wa 'allama al-Quran. But this name of Allah, Rahman, is not repeated there so many times as it has been repeated in this surah.